What's good, everyone? Smiling Grove here playing CSR 2. In this video, I'm going to show you how to get through Season 105 Prestige Cup with a Lotus Evora GT430. So stay tuned through the video and learn how to get through and finish the Prestige Cup. If you enjoy this video, please be sure to like, subscribe, and comment below what you want to see next. All right, so here we go. Race 1. All right, guys, so as you just saw, it was extreme for the next part, race number 3. So we're gonna go ahead and we're gonna upgrade all the components to stage 1. Go ahead and upgrade stage 1 components, throw as many fusions as you got at the car, and then we'll see how many races we can get through. All right, guys, so it's extreme again going into race number 6. We're gonna upgrade to stage 2 components. Go ahead and upgrade everything to stage 2 components. And for the best possible outcome, you're gonna put NOS at 61 over 3.0. All right, guys, so we're gonna be moving on to stage three components, starting with race number 10. With the stage three components, we'll now have two tuning options. We'll have NOS. We're gonna put NOS 73 over 3.6 and tires, and we're gonna put tires 52 over 48. All right, guys, so starting with race 13, I went ahead and I upgraded the car to stage four components, and I tuned it for 3.80 final drive, 52 over 48 tires, and NOS was 106 over 3.3. All right, guys, so these stage four components didn't work. So here we are working on stage five components. Went ahead and put tires at 23 over 77, NOS at 127 over 3.8, and final drive at 3.48. Alright guys, so as you just saw, the stage 5 components get you through most of the races. However, we're about to upgrade to stage 6. We're going to put NOS at 146 over 3.5. Tires at 0 over 100.
Final drive at 3.27. I used 3 stage 6 parts. I used engine, turbo, and tires. But I'm sure any 3 stage 6 parts will get you through the rest of this Prestige Cup. Alright guys, there it is, 180,000 crew RP. That's Season 105 Prestige Cup Lotus Evora GT430. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please be sure to like and subscribe. Comment below what you want to see. And as always, stay smiling.